good. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Dymund, and from the title of this video, you know it's a Fashionova denim try on haul. So let's get right into it. So yo, I'm super excited. I'm so over the moon. Like, I can't even believe. I thank God above everything. But so your girl has teamed up with Fashionova to bring you this denim try on haul. Okay, like, listen, I decided to put myself out there and try on some denim. Thank you so much, Fashionova, for, you know, for peeping over this way, and, you know, checking your girl out. And, you know, thank you for seeing me, Fashionova. Thank you for seeing me. I appreciate you. I definitely believe that this is the first of many collaborations with Fashionova, because you know your girl loves a good haul. Anyways, so without further ado, let's just get into this, because I'm really, really, really excited to show you some of the pieces that I purchased. So, these bags always be heavy, but I ain't complaining. So I got sent over this bag, which is absolutely huge, as you can imagine, because it's all denim, okay? But I got sent this bag here by Fashionova. They sent me over this bag, and listen, I'm just gonna try it on, and then we can talk about it, and just, you know, see what's really good, you know? Let's get into this video. This is the Forget About Me mom jeans, and this is in dark wash, and it's giving us some lovely ripped details that run just there across the front of the leg. And it's also giving us like a fray hem just here. The bottom is looking just like that. And listen, with all of these jeans, by the way, I've got jeans that were stretchy. So I weren't really too sure about the sizes and stuff like that. So I was like, okay, let me just be safe and get stretchy jeans. Like, I've got extremely stretchy jeans and just stretchy jeans. This one is the Margaret mom jeans, and this is high rise, okay? It's got the 5-pocket details just there, and it's also giving us the belt hoops. And when I tell you stretchy, like, it's good. It's good stretchy. And off the bat already, I like this one. It's also cropped as well. I really like the way this one looks already. I've got it in a size 9, and the 9 is basically a medium. So this is the 9, so this is like the 12, okay? So this one is the cropped mom jeans. It's distressed, as you can see, because it's got all the rips just out the front. It's got 5 pockets, it's got the fray hem, and it's a moderate stretch. And it's 25 inches in seam, and it's 10.5 inches high rise. And this one is 99% cotton and 1% spandex. And I am definitely a fan of, like, ripped jeans, distressed jeans. That's definitely a bit of me. Like, and I really like this one, you know, and I like the fact that it's cropped as well. It's not high-waisted, which is a bit of a but it's still okay, all right? Next up, your girl decided to go for this super stretch, high-waisted skinnies, okay? It's got everything that I love. Super stretch, tick. High waist, tick. Skinny, tick. It's a bit of me all over. I got mine in a black, and this one was $29.99. And I got this one also in a size 9. And it looks pretty good. To the eyes, it looks really good. And I already love the way it's got the shape. Just look at me. I'm getting so excited. I'm about to sit on this unit. That's how excited I am. This is a size 9, and it is stretchy, girls. Like, this is super stretchy. And I like the fact that it goes in already just there on the waist. It really goes in, and you can sort of see it. And there's no belt hoops. And to be honest with you, I don't really like belt hoops on, like, skinny high-waisted jeans, because it just kind of takes away from the shape, from giving you that nice lovely shape. So yeah, it's got the 2-pocket just there at the back, and you can already tell this is going to snatch your waist in, honey. What? It's going to snatch it in, and I love, that's why I live for high-waisted denim jeans, because it just... So this one is also available in black, burgundy, coral, charcoal, indigo, light blue, denim blue, olive, red, and white. It is 68% cotton, 30% polyester, and 2% spandex. Yes, this one is a good one. And I've got this one in a size 9. And it looks like this, and I absolutely love the way that it just looks and fits my body. This is a little side profile of what it looks like, and just look at the waistline. The waistline is absolutely gorgeous. It just sits and fits really, really lovely. Like, these jeans are absolutely to die for. I mean, ladies, am I lying? I don't think so. So this is how high up it goes around the waist, and it's just got the zip detail at the front and the one button just here, and it looks absolutely wonderful. And it's giving you pockets just here at the back. absolutely gorgeous. This is 10 out of 10 and definitely a bit of me. Like, Fashionova, you have won me over. You have won me over with these jeans. I absolutely love it. Okay, next one. This one is the one that got my heart racing, okay? This one really super got me excited because I love me a bit of flair. Flair, tick, high-waisted tick. Oh my goodness. It's got all the things that I absolutely love. This one is called the Here to Stay Flair, honey. And I also got this one in a size 9. And it's giving me the flair details just here at the bottom. And for autumn, listen, you guys are going to catch me in quite a few flares, yeah? Kick flares. Count me in. I feel like it's definitely autumn. It's an autumn style, it's an autumn fit, and I'm absolutely here for it. And I got this one in a size 9, and this one was $49.99 US dollars. And this one is also available in white and also in black, and it's giving you the high rise 11 and a half inches waist, and it's distressed at the knee, okay? So at the knee just here, we got a little rip just here. You can see that. You'll be able to see it more once I actually put it on. And I got this one in the black, and look, it is super stretchy as well. Like, I did the right thing by going for these stretchy materials, because I would have cried if I ordered all of these jeans and none of them fit. I really would have had, like, no. That's an advice that I will give to all of you lovely ladies here. If ever in doubt, just buy jeans that are stretchy. Rather than getting a big, large size, just get the stretchy material and cross your fingers, you know? It feels really good around the waist. It's really fitted. It's not loose or, you know, falling down or nothing like that. It's almost like it was made for me. I feel like, for me personally, I wouldn't add a belt to it because it's already really nice and fitted. But, you know, it's great to have the option of the belt hoops. 10 out of 10 again for this one. Absolute stunner. Ooh, I really like the way this one feels. So this one, again, absolutely love. I fell in love with the model. The model is doing her thing. When it came to this one, I was just like, yes, I need to look that cute walking down the stairs. Like, there's no other way about it. I need to look that delicious. Okay, so I've got this one, and this is called the Deep In My Soul Flare Jeans, and I've got it in a medium blue wash, and I've got it in a size 9, which is equivalent to a size 12. This one is also available in medium blue wash, dark denim, and also in black, and it's high rise. So it's giving you the full front pocket just here. There's no pockets here, but you have got functioning pockets just here at the back. And this one is also available in a plus size, so which is a plus, okay? And this one is 49% Syrian, 32% cotton, 17% polyester, and 2% spandex. And the color, I love the color as well. There's no rip or nothing on this one here. I just wanted, you know, options. Ooh, this one is a goodie. This one is a goodie. What? At last, I have found flare jeans that actually fit me. Oh my goodness. From the waist, the thighs, down to the flare kick. Absolutely gorgeous. This is an absolute look. Like, I need a picture with this one. Okay, so this one is one that I have been seeing almost everywhere. Like, I've seen a lot of, like, you know, the Instagram models wearing it. And I look at the pictures, I'm just like, damn. These jeans are bomb. So listen, when given the opportunity to order it, of course, yes ma'am, I had to go for it. Yeah, okay, so this one is a classic high waist skinny jeans, and I got mine in a dark denim, and this one was $34.99 US dollars. I got mine in a size 9, and it's also available in a dark, medium, light, black, and also white. Okay, it's got the 4 front pocket, and it's giving you the 2 back pockets. Okay, and this one again, it's really nice and stretchy material. Like, I mean, just look at that. This is around the hips, yeah? Mm-mm. So it's got a little bit of a fade color just going on there on the thighs. Again, that will just give you that illusion of just, you know, having really nice, like, healthy, thick thighs. For those that want their thighs to look like that, I personally don't mind, okay? Like, I really don't mind. But yeah, so it's giving you like a lighter patch just running across here, and then the rest darkens, which, yeah, I believe it's definitely gonna do something. And these jeans were just $49.99 US dollars. Oh wow, I'm sitting on a bad boy piece of information. Oh wow, I really love this one. Yeah, no, this one is actually really nice. I really like this one. This is what it looks like at full length. I really love the feel of this one. It's not like your typical denim like feel. It's really nice and soft to the skin, really really comfortable to the skin. I really really like this one. I love the way it fits, the way it looks. I mean, comment down below and let me know what you think about this one. And this is what I meant earlier on with like the thighs. It makes the thigh look a bit more, it makes the thigh look a bit more, you know, pronounced, because it's because of the light fade just there. And this is the side profile, not too much, okay? It's really giving you like the classic denim look, but once you touch it, it's absolutely gorgeous. Definitely like, you know, probably like top three so far. Top three, yeah, 10 out of 10 for this one. Fashionova, yeah. Okay, so these are sturdy jeans. When I tell you sturdy, sturdy, yeah, I'm talking sturdy. This is very nice quality material jeans. Not messing about. So this one is called a Beautiful Liar Denim Joggers. I got mine in black and it was $49.99. I got mine in a size medium, and the size medium works out to be the size 10-12. Now the reason why I got this one, I just like the way it looked on the model. Dress these jeans up and you can definitely dress it down as well, just because of the way that it's been structured. I really really like this one here. And this one is also available in a light blue wash and also the black as I've got. It's a high-waisted denim joggers. It's got the slant pockets. It's got the paneling details, which I feel like is going to look really interesting. And it's also high-rise and it's moderate stretch, okay? So there's a little bit of a stretch, which I'm hoping it's going to work out fine. And it's got the slant pocket that just drops here on the side, which I think is going to look really, really interesting. I quite like this one a lot because I can definitely dress this one up or down. Like, it's really giving me that streetwear, that sporty type of feel. I really like the way this one's being constructed. I like the way it's got that laid back, cool feel to it. I really like this one. And again, the material is just absolutely amazing. Really top notch, really top quality jeans. You know, some jeans are just so stiff, like you can't even sit down. This ain't it. It's really stretchy. So this is why I would highly recommend for anybody who's looking to buy jeans, just try to buy the jeans that are stretchy. Look, I haven't even taken my hands out the pocket yet because this is how cool I feel. this is how cool I feel with these jeans. Like, I didn't want to take my hands out. Okay, so next up I've got these Deep In My Soul flare trousers just here. I know I already picked up another flare trousers, but because I wasn't really sure on how one or the other would have looked, I thought, listen, it will probably work out in my best interest to get two, and then, you know, just to feel it out, just to see which one's gonna look best, I guess. But yeah, this one is giving me like this really extreme flare details just here. And another thing as well about this one, I really love the material. It's not like your typical jean material. Got this one also in a size 9 and it is super super stretchy, girls. This is also available in a medium blue wash, in dark denim, and also in black. It's high rise. It's 49% rayon, 32% cotton, 17% polyester, and 2% spandex. And this one was $49.99. I got mine in a size 9. Oh wow, that is all I can say for this one. This is again another flare, but I went for this one because the other one had like the distressed detail on the knees. This one here hasn't. Like, I really just wanted that option. Material on these jeans are absolutely amazing. Am I the only one that does this? Like, sometimes I wear my jeans and then I pull it on from like the back pocket. Like, I pull up the pocket just so it can like sit nice, if that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, so this one is called Flex Game Strong Super High Rise Skinny Jeans. What? Flex Game Strong. Let me flex. When I wear these jeans, I want to flex. And I got this one in a size 9 and it looks absolutely gorgeous on the model. It was $39.99. I got this in a size 9, which works out to be a size 12. And it is stretchy, lady. It is stretchy. It's got plenty of pull. It's a bit of me. It's a bit of yo. It's a bit of all of us. This one is an absolute piece of darling. Okay, skinny jeans, so which means it goes, you know, pretty slim down, all the way down to the leg. And I'm really excited for this one. It's got the pockets just here at the back, and it's got no pockets at the front, and it's also giving us the hoops just there. This also comes available in a dark blue wash, and it comes available in a black, okay? It's the Skinny Fit Super Stretch. It is 58% cotton, 22% viscose, 18% polyester, and 2% spandex. Yeah. Oh, I am here for these skinny high-waisted jeans. I am here for it all day, every day. This one looks like this, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So the only difference I've noticed with this one and the one I tried on earlier is that with the other one, it sort of went like a little bit of a V shape just here at the front. It went in a little bit, so the sides were higher than the front. But with this one, it just sort of just, you know, it goes round. It keeps the same shape all throughout. This one keeps the same shape all throughout. And again, it just has a really nice, comfortable fit. I mean, look at that. That is how comfortable these jeans are. Like, it is not stiff at all. Absolutely gorgeous. I love this one. Again, it's got the fake pockets. Okay, I'm really excited for this one because there was no way I was not going to order these. I've been seeing them everywhere and I'm just really interested to see what the jeans would really look on me. This is called the Shake the Beat Stacked Pant. Shake the Beat Stacked Pant. I got mine in black. I got mine in a size 9 and it was $42.99 US dollars. Okay, it is also available in white. The stacked leg detail looks like that. This is basically like the bottom of the leg and it looks like this. I'm really interested to see what this one is going to look like, but yeah, I mean, let's go ahead and try it and develop this conversation. This one was a little bit of a struggle to put on and I'll tell you why. Okay, so this one's come up just a little bit tighter than the rest of the jeans, and because of that it just made it difficult to put on. And I didn't really want to rip it because I could hear that. And I'm just like, yo. This is definitely really chic, really trendy, really out there. And it's a bit of me. I like to switch up my fashion every now and then and just wear something that is really crazy that I wouldn't normally wear. And I really believe that these jeans sort of fall into that category. And I can understand it's not for everybody, okay? That's absolutely normal. But I like the way it looks. I like the way it looks. Okay, so it does come quite low around the back, but the weight is just giving me a lift up. I'm not mad. I ain't mad. Yo, stop. Stop. Like, yo, stop. I like this one. This one is actually okay. It's definitely not high-waisted though. That's the one thing that I don't really like. Okay, this one is really, really interesting because I'm thinking now, is this what I ordered? Like, I'm not really sure. It looks much shorter, but maybe once I try it on, it's gonna look alright. I don't know. Can't believe it. Booty shaping denim black, and this one was not pounds. This one was $24.99 US dollars. I got mine in a size 9, and this one is a skinny jeans and it's the mid-rise. So this one is giving us a body shaping material. It's the skinny jeans, it's got the 5 pockets, and it's also got the booty detail. Booty detail. Okay, let me see. I mean, I don't really understand what details it's giving us, but I guess I'm gonna try it. I guess I'm gonna try it on. Oh, okay, so it's ankle length. Okay, cool. It's saying it's got booty details. But we're gonna see what it looks like once I put it on. Okay, so this one is the booty shaping jeans, and I don't really know if it's like doing much to my body. Like, I just feel like I don't know if he's really doing much. Like, this is just how it looks like on a normal day. No, but with all seriousness, yeah, I don't really know. Like, I actually don't. I mean, it's a nice fit, okay? So if that's what booty shape jeans are supposed to do, then I guess it's doing its thing. This one is the mid-rise, and it's also cropped, as you can just see down here. I paired up all these jeans with this, like, nude bodysuit that I got from Zara, but I'm not mad at this one, you know? And because of this material, it doesn't really look like denim close up. That's a lie. It looks like denim. It looks like denim. It'd be looking like this on the side, yeah. So thank you to all 3 million of you for watching this video. Yes, all 3 million of you guys for watching this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. And a massive thank you to Fashionova for trusting in your girl, you know, and sending me these fantastic pieces. They're absolutely gorgeous. I've come to the end of my Fashionova jeans try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed some of the jeans that I showed you. Do not forget to comment down below and let me know which ones were your favorite, which one absolutely bangs. For me personally, I feel like they all did something for me. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like they all did something for me. They're all special and unique in their own way, and they're all absolutely gorgeous. So do comment down below and let me know which piece was your favorite. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to subscribe. If you've come this far and you're watching this bit, sis, you just need to subscribe, because there's nothing but good vibes over here, you know, and you look like a good vibe type of girl. So you should definitely hit that subscribe button, turn on that post notification so you don't miss out on nothing on us on period. My name is Dymund. Thank you so much for tuning in today, and I will catch you guys on another video. Thank you for watching. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Bye.